Today's term from psychology is outgroup homogeneity effect. Let's put this in simple terms. You're a member of a group called the in-group. Nearby is another group that's similar to your group. It's called the outgroup. You're a member of the in-group, but not the outgroup. Psychological studies tell us that, to you, the members of the outgroup will seem to be more similar to each other, more alike, and the members of your in-group will seem to be more diverse. Now, it doesn't matter if both groups are based on politics, or race, or age, or gender, or fraternity membership, or residential location, or just about anything else you can think of, including random associations. The members of the other group will seem to be more alike, and the members of your group will seem to be more diverse. When you stop and think about it, this makes sense. When looking at the members of the other group, you're focused on the attributes they share in common that make the members a group. On the other hand, when looking at the members of your own group, you already know what makes you a group, and instead you focus on the attributes that distinguish the members from each other. This would be a curious but not very important phenomenon, except for one thing. It does appear to be a contributing factor to stereotyping.